doing your thing, and you see them haters looking at you when you're doing what you're doing.
How you do it when you do it?
Tell them, look at me.
Let's work.
Hey,
check out how I do it.
Check out how I do it, man.
The boy got a gift. I'm so wicked in the kitchen. Got insurance on my wrist.
The boy old black, bring it back like drama.
Cook a brick in 30 minutes,
and I put that on my mind.
Okay, this your boy Blue Waves, man. I'm currently in the chair, and I got a rule for y'all waivers out there, man. Trust your barber. I see a lot of y'all these elite waivers telling you, tell your barber this, tell your barber that. Hey, man, that's part of picking. You got to pick your barber like you pick your gun, man. You just can't be choose anybody to fuck with your hair, man. This my barber right here, man. Tell him what you just told me, bro.
I was just telling him to get something to weight out your hair. You know, you say you want to go against the grain. I got a higher guard. This is a 2-guard. So I'm not cutting anything off. I'm not messing with the waves or anything like that. I'm actually getting the waves some breathing room. You know what I'm saying? If your barber gonna keep going with the grain with a lower guard, cool. That's what he do. But this is a proper way to do this. And after this video, you're gonna see the waves properly in there, cause he in there.
Y'all heard that, man? You gotta trust your barber, man. You just can't be telling him to do this and telling him to do that, then get on all ways and do all that complaining, man. You know what I'm saying? Be careful who you pick to cut your hair. But you know, if you got that person that you didn't chose and he your guy, man, trust him, man. You know what I'm saying? Trust him. So y'all gonna see what it is in a couple more minutes.
Straight to the build zone party on the floor, man. Leave getting it in, so the gangsters respect me. And I'm struck with something lethal, cause the staff didn't check me. We the realest niggas in here. You better look around. You pussy niggas jump.